what we know as now, and we have to have an open mind because this is a very fast-moving situation, is that the war in Ukraine will result in higher inflation, lower growth, and more uncertainty across the board. Over the longer term, it may also result in a change in the way the global system operates, and it may encourage a fragmentation of the international order.